Once again, let us complete the nomenclature of coordination complex compounds briefly. Here, as per the first concept or first condition, positive species named first and negative species second. Second one, inside of the coordination sphere, ligands and metal atoms present. So first we have to write the name for the ligand followed by name for metal atom. Third one, prefixes like tri, di, tetra, penta are used in case one type of ligands are present in more number, which are connected to same metal atom present in same coordination sphere. For example, the ligands may be two types, simple ligands and complex ligands. In case of simple ligand, if two simple ligands are present with inside of the coordination sphere, then we have to use di as the prefix word. If three ligands present, simple ligands, tri. If four simple ligands present, tetra, like this. Similarly, if complex ligands are present inside of the coordination sphere, then we have to use, for two coordination ligands, for two complex ligands, we have to use bis. For three, tris. For four, tetra is like this. And next one, sometimes the names for these ligands are arranged in alphabetical order. Means inside of the single coordination sphere, if more than one type of ligands present, to provide the name for such ligands, first we have to follow alphabetical order. And next one, some of the ligands are negative species and some of them are neutral species. So to provide names for negative ligands, we have to use O at the end of the name of the ligand. Example, cyano for CN minus, hydroxo for OH minus, bromo for Br minus, etc. Similarly, if the coordination sphere with negative charge, after the end or at the end of the name of the metal, we have to use 8 as the suffix word. Similarly, a prefix are used, which type of prefixes are used? Cis and trans type of prefixes are used to explain the spatial arrangement of ligand around the central atom. If the same type of ligands are present same side of the central atom, then we have to use cis as the prefix word. If same type of ligand present opposite side of the central atom, then we have to use trans as the prefix word. So next, sometimes some ligands are present in between two metals. Such ligands are called as bridge ligands. So we have to use a prefix word as mu to provide or to indicate bridge ligands in the nomenclature. So this is about nomenclature of coordination compounds. So let us complete detailed nomenclature with a practice. Let us consider one example, how to provide name for the coordination complex. So I would like to consider Cr NH3 taken thrice, H2O taken thrice, and it will be with Cl3.